Alright, how's it going, alright? This is basically the link you'd see for a while. I thought I was dead, probably. Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but I'm alive and well. Debatable, I'm alive. Do you remember mystical months ago when I made pies that I thought resembled Mrs. Lovett's? They resembled dropped organs. The ones that I did anyway, the ones my sister did, banged. And she's actually here in the background, but she doesn't want her face in it. So, you know, that's fair enough. You don't want to give a wave. You know, any of the camera, huh? There we go. That was her hand there. Moving swiftly onwards, we're going to try and make the pies again. And this time I'm going to prove that I can make pies. Because last time I got it in the neck because I did them wrong. Like with the pot noodle video when I was informed I did it wrong. But it's a minute in and I haven't done it all yet. So let's get going. We're going to put you can put your hands, you can be like the hands. Yes, we have tins here. Which one are you going to pour in? You don't mind, just pour the big one in. You can pour the big one in. I'll hold this up here. We're gonna pour the fruit into what?
The hell?
What is that?
It's because it's in the tin, this one.
That's just tinned strawberries. Oh, that bad. Pour it in.
Do you want to start the back? Do you think we should take that one?
We need a sieve or something.
It's fine.
But why is it that consistency? No, these are just ready to eat. Yeah, they are bacon. What are you doing? Then that's what you did 5 minutes ago.
Yeah,
I'm gonna pour this into the sink.
Why are you bringing that with you?
I'm terrific. And pull that in. Bang it. Right, keep that out because we might need them first. Drum roll, please. Is this one gonna be effed up too? I stopped going so close to the camera because you're getting a weird crop. You met a random flipping link, I get. And it's the same. It wasn't like this last time.
I swear.
Right, okay. Ready? Sorry, I didn't mean to spray it. Ow! I almost cut my finger then.
Bring the bowl over here, because can
you. Right, I'm bringing the bowl over there. Pour in. You might need to mash that up.
Yeah, I know.
Right, get a fork. No, get a fork. You can mash it up while I get the just roll out. This isn't sponsored or endorsed by them. I just really like it because I'm clumsy and I can't roll. So because it just rolls out by itself. There. Right, okay. So how have you all been? Because I know I've been distant recently. That smells absolutely lovely. It smells like a grandma's house in summer. R.I.P. Oh wow, this is falling apart. Okay.
Gonna cut them anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna cut them anyway. We need cutters. We use cuts.
Yeah.
We need cutters. Right, well that attaches them. So yeah, how have you been? Using this. So I'm gonna drop because I'm sick of you all seeing my body. This is anarchy. He gets up. We'll all get up. It'll be anarchy. I've done my half. She's gonna do her half. I need to make the top now while she does hers. Okay. I literally forgot to put them in the fridge. So it's the fridge again. Last time the audio cut out on this bit for some reason. I can get this in the fridge. That'll do, pig. Right, I'm just rolling this out. I made a mistake there.
About 15 minutes
right,
later.
It's been like 15 minutes. We put on the Rocky Horror soundtrack and this side is mine. We've got a smiley face, Farley Flavors logo from Shock Treatment, a Mrs. Lovett's pie because I can do those now, a spiderweb because I fancied it, a bow, it could be from Hello Kitty or Good Omens, it's up to you, and then a lips like magenta. Oh, banger. She's just finishing her ones and then they can go in the oven, which we forgot to turn on, but then we did, so. And most of this is gone now, which is poggers. No, I haven't learned to control my impulses. It's on my nose. I haven't learned to control my impulses yet. Okay, I'll put them in the oven now. Bit of touch-to-touch me in the background too. Is it hot? It's actually on this time. Last time it wasn't on. What are you doing? Righto, they've been in there for a while, and we just made a bunch of mini cookies for the leftover stuff, so that's cool. We're gonna put those in a minute. Let's go. How are they looking as well?
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh, Steve left the camera. Flipping out. Let's see if they're decent. So they are done, we reckon. He is flipping ruined. My Farley flavour design is fine. Miss Lovett's pie is fine. Magenta. That one's fine. Mangled. And these all look really good. They do. That's a corset, isn't it?
Yes.
From Rocky Horror.
Look at that.
That one up there is pants, like Rocky's pants. That's a bit like a cat. His pants again. And then up there,
just a cross.
This one. Mushroom, that's what it was. I forgot it was mushroom, but there was a chunk at the top, so I couldn't tell. I can tell what it is now because you said.
Yeah.
And then this lovely little mofo. And then that lovely little mofo as well. I literally only just realised that cookies aren't made of pastry and this is pastry. I literally only just realised that. I just ate a pie and a cookie and they are both delicious. Lovely. Thank you for watching me redeem myself. If you think I did any better, you're right.